We are here in Ayutthaya Seafood Market. We are going to have seafood for dinner. According to the kids, they're very famous for their huge prawns. I guess it's 320 baht per kilo. And there's another one, 600 baht per kilo. I guess this is okay. I'm not so sure about the size. So we're going inside now. Public. Thank you.
Apparently the prawns were not as big as we expected. According to them, they ran out because it's a long weekend. There's a lot of people. You're hungry, Danny? They are waiting for the rest of our
food.
We're having also this, what do you call this, Danny? Shrimp paste?
Shrimp cake.
Shrimp. Okay, shrimp cake. That's okay. Thank you. I'm put it down first. Thank you. This soup, we call it gang som. It's like sinigang.
How is it like sinigang?
A bit sour. Somehow. Right? No, it's not? Okay.
Not at all.
But this soup is kind of sour and spicy. Now ordered okay. I have my egg omelet. Also very popular in Thailand. Fish cake. Shrimp cake. These are popular in Thailand. We are so hungry. We walk so much today. Then we have this yam praduk phu. I do not know how you call it in English, but it's sort of crispy fish with sour mango as a sauce or a garnish. It's quite good actually. And it's spicy. This is what's left on our table. This is how we eat. Definitely not a fine dining. But it's fun. My tribe can truly eat. we don't eat rice, that's why. That's why we can eat a lot. But we still have fish cake and shrimp cake. Who's going to be responsible for this?
No.
Danny, you cannot finish this. And finish your shrimp cake. We have such an amazing day in Ayutthaya.
I like the meatloaf.
What's that? No, I like it's too close. We are celebrating the coronation of Rama King the 10th. According to my little girl, she said, we're not done yet. I think we're going to have dessert. Famous delicacy, sort of I do not know what you call this, soft cakes. It's called cake pan suwan. Because in Ayutthaya, they're very famous for roti. Right, Danny? It's around 8:30 and we're heading home after this. Going back to Bangkok. And we just want to have one last bite of this delicious roti. But I'm so full, I'm not having one anymore. That soft cake was so good. It was not sweet. Oh. I don't know, when we get to Bangkok, I don't know, maybe we're gonna have another after you. Our favorite Japanese dessert. In Thailand, it's always about eating. So much of variety of food here. Variety of food, variety of fruits, variety of everything. And cheap. That's a good part. A lot of cheap stuff. People are wearing yellow nowadays because of the coronation day. When we take trips, when we travel abroad, anywhere we go, food is always part of our travel. And it's fun to be with my tribe because they're so funny, especially my eldest. He's a funny boy. That's my little girl. She's no longer little, but her name is Little. And she's my one and only princess. Nat is her long time boyfriend since they were 13 years old.
You have to Utah.
No,
I don't.
Nat is Little's first love, and Little is Nat's first love. This is the Amy's
tribe.
Yeah. Ito kang anak ko pa lang ba? Nakay Duda?
You're seven in the family, and I'm the big mama. I love to hang around with my kids. They're so funny. And they run the business too. So I don't have to do anything. The big mama and the queen. And went to buy something again, something to eat.